Turn your nail bot off and remove your phone and phone cradle from the hardware of the nail bot. Put your nail bot's finger shield down. Using your thumb and index finger, pull the ink cartridge towards the center of the nail bot. Stop before it reaches the finger guide. To remove the ink cartridge, gently press down until it clicks out of place. Inspect your ink cartridge's nozzles. You may notice some white debris on them or streaking over the nozzles when they need to be cleaned. Take an included lint-free pad and gently wipe your cartridge's nozzles to remove any buildup. To check that your nozzles are clear, gently drag the ink cartridge across a paper towel. You should see a visible and separated streak of red, yellow, and blue appear. This means that your cartridge is clean. Insert the cartridge by tilting it upward and pushing it back into its holder. You will hear a click once it is inserted. Slide the carriage all the way back to the right and move the finger shield back up. Power on your nail bot. Slide a sheet of the included photo paper into the finger cradle. Select a design and make sure that your nail bot is repaired to your mobile device. Once your nail bot is paired, hit the print button. Take your test print out of the finger cradle and inspect it for any streaking or discoloration.